Ownage, a slang term derived from the verb own, meaning to appropriate or to conquer. The term implies domination or humiliation of an opponent.
What are you talking to, you?
Everything is ready.
Gear up.
They built the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the body.
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
Everyone, Phantom here, or for our PlayStation viewers, Hajime Mashite, Watashi wa Phantom, Yoshiku. This is the Soldiers in Chaos update for November 2010. I'll be giving you some tips and tricks for Black Ops to help get you started, as well as a little bit of music I made towards the FPS, kind of a tribute. To start it off, you can get some easy achievements from right here at the main menu. Just look at your hands and feet and use the left and right triggers to break free. Once free, take a chance to look around. You'll find a computer directly behind your interrogation chair. It's a little Easter egg from the programmers. For a list of commands, type in H-E-L-P, help. Although I think you'll agree the best option is to type in D-O-A, or Dead Ops Arcade, which will get you to a little bit of a zombie minigame. It is an old-school game, and it's an over-the-shoulder third-person game. It's a lot of fun. You tear up stuff, shoot down zombies, all that good thing. This is clearly my first run through it, so I was just kind of learning the controls. You shoot with the right joystick by pushing it in direction, so you can strafe like crazy. And when you die, you get eaten. Like I said, first run through, so don't laugh at my score. And before we get into the next segment, we will be posting videos of strategies for maps, but the game's new, so we don't have universal callouts for it yet. We're working towards that, and everybody else will hopefully get on board. This video is going to be geared more towards helping noobs get started instead of trick shots. When you're first starting out, Treyarch gave you a bunch of good default guns for a reason. It was to get more noobs able to play on Xbox Live or PlayStation without a whole lot of lag time between single player and multiplayer. So equip an MP5 as soon as you can, as soon as you have a chance to build classes. You're going to want to rock it with Ghost. Ghost is the most handy perk for a reason. It gets you off of the UAV and it gives you a ghillie suit. You don't want to be seen, and most of the levels are jungle, so a ghillie suit's handy. Plus, getting off the UAV gives you a chance to run around the level, take a look around, see how the layout goes and all of that, without you getting shot right away. That's handy. You're also going to want to get Ninja as fast as you can, because Ninja is going to be a perk that right off the bat is going to make you silent footsteps. And you want to want that, because in this game, you sound like an elephant, especially when climbing a ladder. Be aware that even with Ninja, you're still going to make sounds climbing a ladder. As soon as you're silent and deadly, the sooner you can go about your business and kill like a true pro.
Five planes in the air.
Finally, I'd like to talk about quick scopes in Black Ops. They do exist. To all of you who did commentary on the game before it came out, fail. Anybody can read a forum. But why are you commenting on a game you haven't played yet? I won't mention names, but if you are going to comment on a game you haven't played yet over footage of a different game, make sure that the gameplay of that different game makes up for your lack of experience, or at least that the footage shows that you're winning. And now my tribute to the first-person shooter. Let's hear it for 5 minutes with a sampler.
You want some more of this, you little punk?
Maybe I should try it. Oh, I don't know.
Boom! Headshot! Boom! Headshot!
Boom! Headshot! 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 Headshot
try it. Oh, I don't know. Boom! Headshot! It's a compound.
Thanks for watching the November issue of Owning Noobs, the Soldiers in Chaos Way. Phantom signing out.
Phantom.
He owns Noobs.